But how do we find mineral deposits through exotic cover? You look at a map of Canada, and you can very rapidly see that that most of the known mineral deposits are actually sitting in areas of outcrop, and there are large swaths of covered terrain in some prime districts of Canada that don't have actually a great deal of mineral deposits on them. In all probability, they're there, but they're buried, and we just don't see them. So how would we find them?